One of the big punches that's really open with the vertical guard is the overhand right, especially if he's squaring himself off. Like right here, when he has a high guard, like I said, he's got to square up a little bit more. So there's always a gap for me to throw the overhand right, okay? There's that gap there. Even if he tries to lift a hand up, he tries to lift a hand up a little bit, there's still, he can get hit with that on the vertical block. When he uses the horizontal block, okay, he's got that horizontal block, and I throw that overhand, he's got it all, see? And the thing about it is, you see how he's able to get his shoulder into his chin. I can't get over, I'm gonna catch an elbow. I can catch an elbow. See, he can use it like that, and he can even turn it where he turns me into an elbow, and I'm gonna hit into the elbow. You're gonna, when you throw that overhand right against the horizontal block, you're running into it, you could run into an elbow. And then, like I said, that he's got anything coming up the middle with that cross guard. Okay, here the vertical, there's openings up the middle. So the, like I said, one of the biggest things is that overhand right, he's able to just tuck it tight, and I'm running right into that forearm, into that elbow. That is something that is gonna debilitate and really break you down. That's something that can really hurt your forearm. You can really change the whole fight, okay? So that's another reason why that's such a good defense to be able to use against so many different punches.